See ya. Oh man, I hate doing this. Freaking hate fighting on this shit. Damn it. That dude just does not want to move. Fine with me. I'm showing his health bar. Being glitched. Definitely hitting his ass. Seriously? I have no idea what's going on right now. You know what? Do that shit. Oh, now your bitch ass wants to come. How did none of those hurt him? I don't understand how those didn't hurt him. I was straight up hitting his ass. Can we hit that dude from here? I'm gonna try. Dude, that went so much better than expected. So much better. You are not a pansy if you take your time. Trust me. That fall will kill you. And if it doesn't kill you, there's only 100 of these painted guardians down there. So take your time. Trust me. Okay, now, how do we get over there? I think we roll over, right? Yeah, I think so. I think we go here? No. How do we get over there? I don't remember. I don't remember how to get over there. I thought we dropped. I don't remember how to get there. I thought we had to drop down over there. How the hell did we get over there? Oh, we dropped down further back. I knew we had to drop down over there. I think, maybe. How did we get over there? Oh, there's steps. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I remember now. That's right. That's right. Drop down here and then roll through. That's right. That's right. We got painted guardians should come down. There he is. Last humanity. Go ahead and pop those off. Homeward bones. Got a lot of soul items that we can eat. Couldn't remember how to get over there. No, dude. Divine blessing. We go back. I find it easier instead of trying to roll through, just drop and run right across it. Wait for this one to come down. Kind of a bitch to fight him in the staircase. Looks like some bitch ain't coming. There we go. It's a good place to get some throwing nas. I think there's anything else. I think that was it. Now we don't want that to go back up. So now we want to go here. And we are back here. All right. And trying to remember, I think we need to turn it. Yeah, I think so. This is gonna take us back where the guard was, I think. Yeah. The gargoyle should be over this way. No? Okay. Yep, we gotta turn it. Yep, that's where we fought the gargoyle. Gargoyle. I believe. Is it? No. That's where we came from. Getting kind of turned around a little bit. Then we are going to have another gargoyle. Should be coming. There he is right there. Faster. Cut his tail off again. Shit. Yeah, we got our shield off. Son of a bitch. You're not gonna get me, buddy, because you literally only need like one more hit. Probably would have took me down. Alright, now we got the rest of the gargoyle shite. So that is where we drop down. That's where we went over there. Now that is where we're going to be heading. But first, we're going to go down. Actually, I think we were supposed to. Hold on. Yeah, I was supposed to go down there. We'll do this real quick. I was trying to hit that bonfire first, but it's not happening. Come on. Dude, these things are a little bit of a bitch today. See ya. Still managed to take them down. Perfect. This is where we drop the chandelier down. Pick up that item as well. Come on, bitches. Got a backstab. I barely turned around and son of a bitch got a backstab. There we go. No, you don't. Ooh, I think that was supposed to be a parry, but it didn't get it. He did not connect on it. Alright. Yeah, we were supposed to hit a bonfire, too. I don't know what happened to that. I thought we ran all the way down for some reason. Maybe we gotta take it down all the way. I don't know. Yeah, I think we gotta take it down all the way. Black iron set. Keep on going. Yeah, we should be able to hit a bonfire. We can't go in the painting yet. I think we gotta take it all the way down. No, there is a bonfire at the bottom. Where we came out of. I'm pretty sure there's a bonfire down there. Yeah. There it is. I know we came all the way down. I don't know why we didn't go in here. Later on, we'll be able to go through one of these. I think we have to get a ring, I believe. I believe we have to get a ring. Sun's firstborn. Level up. Endurance. Almost at 30, so we'll be good with endurance and health. Would like to get endurance up to at least 40, but for now, after we hit it 30, we'll start working on strength and dex. Try to get those up to, we're at 20 on both of them. Try to get those both up to 30, and then we'll do some more endurance. Real quick. Get more health. Because this next area is kind of a bitch. If you don't like the Black Knights, you're not going to like this area. Because this area sucks with Black Knights. Or Dark Knights, whatever the frick they call them. This is like Black Knight Central. Just saying. See if we got a better shield for lightning, but it's only 75 and 85 physical, so we'll be alright. That's a cool looking shield right there, the Black Iron Great Shield. So we got Claymore, Greats. Good thing we didn't buy that. 28 strength. Lightning spear, that's a pretty good spear. If you like the halberds, that's a good, that's a really good halberd. 242, 97. Plus, it has the crystal as well. Gargle halberd. That's a really good freaking halberd, man. Forgot about that, to be honest. I like halberds. They're fun. I have to move this thing one more time. Pretty much be the last time we have to. Be sure, cannot stress enough, please bring you poison arrows. Please, please bring poison arrows. I only have 60, which that should be enough. Please, 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 please bring poison arrows, especially if you've never played this game. Trust me, you will thank me after this. Didn't even need to do it on him. Down a lot faster. See, dude, the longsword, you just cannot go wrong with the longsword, man. You just cannot go wrong with it. If you know what you're doing, it's a freaking good sword, man. And we can pretty much take them down with the stamina we have. Until I make mistakes like that. Damn it. And I'm hitting the shit. Really? That's last hit should have definitely made contact, just saying. There we go. All right. my god. I don't think I've ever gotten that. I don't think I've ever gotten that. Let's see what it looks like. I don't think I've ever gotten that before. That is pretty sick. Oh my god. Oh, it's so cool. Oh man. What do we need for that? Strength 36. Dude, that is awesome. I've never gotten that before. I'm pretty sure I've never gotten it. That's a badass. All right. Go over Mia. If you point this out right, you can hit them. A lot of times you can get him to knock down too, but it didn't work for me that time. Funny how they can't fly, but yet they're the ones that brought us here. It's pretty freaking funny. Pretty freaking funny. I think there's anything. Is there something? No. I think there might. No, there's not. I thought there was. I thought there was something down there for some reason. I don't know why I thought that. We gotta go that way, but is there something over here? No. I thought there were, for some reason, was something on one of those, but I guess not. This is why you're gonna want poison arrows, trust me. Pull those guys too. Forgot to heal. A lot of times I'll fall off. That dude's about to fall off. Usually you can take them when they're in there, but you can poison those guys too. Usually they fall off. Ooh-wee. Yep, I think the other one fell off. Yep, sure did. All right. Now, I don't think there's anything. Now, you see these guys? They're shooting freaking darts, or darts, arrows, and they will wreck your world. They will absolutely wreck your world. So you want to go up here. They cannot hit you. Switch your arrows. Try to see where you're hitting from. You want to use your cheap arrows first. I'm not hitting that dude for shit. Alright, I think I'm hitting him. Did I not hit him or what? There we go. Switch your arrows. You will. You'll use a lot of arrows sometimes. So, kind of want to use your cheaper arrows. Yep, see? Now we switch. I was already using it. And there you go. The cheesiest, easiest way to get these guys down. Trust me, you do not want to run up there. You don't want to do it. They will wreck your world. Oh my god. You usually never get hit through there. That was like... Wow. Wow. Yeah. I sat there and just said that. I got hit. That's just perfect. Absolutely. That's crazy. They were sitting there shooting them crazy, and I just made a little bit of a move, and they nailed me. Jesus. I cannot believe that. That was bullshit. That was a bullshit call. I'm just gonna say it right now. That was bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. Should have just ran up. At your bottom dollar, I will do that from now on. When we get them again, I'm just gonna run up. You know, sitting there the whole time, they weren't hitting me, and then that freaking crazy arrow. I hate when shit like that happens. Everything goes smooth, and then out of nowhere, something catastrophic happens. Come on, bro. Come on, dude. You came over here earlier. Usually I don't get hit from that when I do that. See, they do get stunned. Pretty sweet. Of course he dropped something. Figures. Now I'm about to use more poison freaking darts and sit there the entire time. Oh god. Oh shit. Almost lost the souls and everything. Jesus Christ. Come on, buddy. Not telling you to step over here, they'll come over. Screw that shit. Oh my god, those freaking souls are right there. See, I'm getting hit now. What the, man? Never get hit. Maybe I was too close to the edge. Thought I hit him. See if I can get this on par. And there we go. Alright, now we're running up here. I'm not getting hit again. So, how's your day going, guys? Yep, mine's going perfect. Just gonna sit here, la-di-da-di-da-di-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Wait for the poison to kill him, because trust me, shit will happen. So, anyways, yeah, stand in the middle, because obviously the arrows can still hit you even though they're hitting. Just a heads up. And I've had even where I've had to apply the poison twice to him. Usually don't have to, but sometimes you might have to. So, beans, this is happening. I'm gonna go get some batteries. I'll be right back. All right, good. All right. Let's continue. Fight some more of these goddamn knights. So this is also a good area to use your Ring of Sacrifice if you want. Especially in this area. Once I get past some of it, I might end up popping it on, to be honest. Oh yeah, we gotta drop down that way. Alright, keep going. I think there's a soul item over here. We should have enough. Well, actually, we should have. Well, getting ready to hit a bonfire, so we should have enough to be able to spend our souls. We need to become human again, so. There will be another. Should be a black knight right through this door. And then just come over here, jump off, go ahead and pop some tang, because I think there's a black knight that meets us right at the beginning. I think I used to do the black knights with just single attacks. Yep, here's our bonfire. Perfect. Good old sun, bro. Are you taking him in with the fight with us? Almost done with the Orlando. Orlando.
You really are fond of chatting if I could get a better. I think you have two things for me.
You're funny, buddy. You're so funny. You're so funny, I forgot to leave. Alright, we need 17, so we'll pop a, our good old souls. I think we can just pop one of these, we're good. Yep. And that should be our last for endurance. Now we can start working on our strength and dex, cause our, whatchamacallit, our, dude, I'm forgetting everything today. Claymore is, we have met the requirements for this. We have met the requirements. What are we doing between that and the butcher knife? I think we get another butcher knife, honestly. I can't believe I got the giant's halberd. I don't know if I've ever gotten that before. Alright. First Halloween. And Kindle. And then we'll do is keep that on, and then we will pop one of those when we need to. Should have a knight over here, which is right there. Thought he was going to do the short stab. He definitely didn't do that. Doing a lot more damage than what we were before. Oh man, that was bullshit, bro. Just saying, that was bullshit. That was bullshit. Should we get their great axe or their great sword? Man, there's nothing in this room. Why would they do an empty room like this? Wait, is this the right room I want to be in?